Inception.
Yeah, but I got like a more modern stick here. Take a look at this thing.
Hello, hello.
This is Marco.
Why?
Marco, Muscles Marco is there. We're happy to have Elias in house. Oh, hold on. Freddy is there.
Brian on the camera.
Brian's on camera. We got Jimmy on camera, and we've got the mastermind, David Simon.
What is this? Is this the ringside report game?
Yes. Well, it's on.
Get Brian.
Brian, what's the matter with Brian? What's the most wanted?
Live, the show live is not happening without Brian's help. So,
way to go, Brian. Give him a glass of wine. Give him a glass of wine, that poor guy.
What is the
Uncle Benny's wine?
Yeah.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Or give him a strip of weed or something. I don't know.
It's okay, man.
Brian, you have anything to say?
You better tune in to Ringside Report. There's only one reason why tonight.
Right?
Yes. From Toronto. And you know what? Kicks ass in the ring. It's going to kick ass on radio. So you tune in now.
Wow, that's pretty good,
going,
huh?
Now.
That's a good
hype man right there.
What the hell, man?
Hype man.
Wow.
The wine too, because you need to get
I know why you're so happy, because you got a fellow Torontonian here.
Well, that's
right?
Man, the energy is coming.
The numbers are coming back up.
That's it. Goalie, go!
No!
That's a bad one. Bro, Toronto, seriously. Look where we're at. We got,
I know where we're
like,
at.
Seriously?
I know where we're at.
Yeah, we got Montreal Canadian seats here.
Toronto.
That's like
fried chicken.
That's like going to a vegan place and saying I want beef, you know? Come on, huh? It's not cool.
True. They are kicking ass.
David Simon, have you had anything to say?
No.
What's your thoughts on legal weed?
I love it. I love it.
Jimmy,
don't have enough of it. That's my opinion.
It's the law.
Jimmy, say something in Greek for Elias and his fans.
Elias, agapame poli, pame poli.
What does that mean?
We love you all.
That's it? What about Happy New Year, man?
Well, we all...
New Year's?
Yeah, it was fun.
How do you say Happy New Year in Greek?
Onya Pola.
Onya Pola.
I don't believe it.
Just my family.
I don't believe it.
Onya Pola.
I don't know about you. I'm not necessarily that religious. I just use it as an excuse to see family.
He doesn't want that.
Mark.
Yes.
Grab this rule.
Yes, sir.
I figured it out.
Marco, Ellis, this is our famous Marco. This is the other Marco. Marco?
Hey, Marco.
If it wasn't for Marco...
Do you want some Uncle Benny's?
Now you're on.
That's for my glass. The glass right there in the middle.
Yes,
bro, how do you like the wine, by the way?
Yes,
actually, this is my uncle.
Uncle Benny.
Hey, put that on tape.
Uncle Benny.
Free advertising from a UFC guy.
Well, I don't know how it's going to cost you to put it.
Uncle Benny, promoted by Elias Theodorou the Spartan. Uncle Benny's wine, available at AJ's house for like $11.95.
Yeah, that's the kind of shit we're going to see.
30 days sold out of your trunk.
No, you can't get any.
And we were available from David Simon and Fred Garcia.
No.
Wholesale.
No.
We have a special Spartan mix. Jimmy, did you want some wine?
Thanks very much. Thank you.
Salud.
Hey, so what? Happy New Year, bro.
And now you're on my camera.
I caught it.
Did you catch the thing?
I caught it.
New Year to each other. That needs to be documented.
Come here, give me a big kiss, though.
Oh boy,
yeah, you're on.
You don't want that
that's
off.
How it starts.
It all starts like that. It all starts with that little kiss, and next thing you know, you're married.
Oh fuck.
Oops. And then when the kiss doesn't happen anymore, it's because you're divorced. It's okay, it happens.
That's from the battle with Hal Gracie there.
Yeah, he lost all his teeth. Show that on tape, Mark. Show. Take a look at that.
Can we see it? Yeah.
Oh, wow.
They got into a fight. Oh, this is a water. Make your shit better with the best guarantee.
and worked with his service every step of the way.
You want to top up your glass of wine there, or
may we?
May we? Top it up, best, please. Or seeing that you're there. So you're primed and ready for the show?
This shit, you don't see on Rogan.
Benny.
You don't see this on Rogan. I know Rogan watches this. So on Rogan, you might give out weed sticks. We give out AJ or Uncle Benny's.
We give out weed.
We give weed. Sorry?
Put it on camera.
Well, it's legal now. It's okay. I think it's legal to give weed.
Can you?
You can't give weed to people? As a gift? If you can buy that
gift, you're fine.
Yeah, sure.
And then you can post as a parting gift from Ringside Report, I got some weed.
And Ringside Report gets canceled the week after. Thanks, Elias, for our first and last guest. Welcome to 2019.
Yeah, commercial and music and... What time we're going to be on, Jimmy?
Hey, what's going on here? What is it? It's simply last year.
7:03, we're going
to be on. Don't do this, Elias. We had to worry with the baseball that went 18 innings because of that. You remember that? Mark, you over here. Thanks to the Boston Red Sox for going 18 innings.
7:03, he said.
Yeah, 7:03. So 7:03, we're live. Elias was supposed to be on the air a month and a half ago, right? And then that baseball game went to 18 innings. We were here, Elias, I'm not joking, man. We were here till 4 in the morning. Okay, we're going to put you on at that point. I think I texted you or something. I said, listen.
Another time.
Yeah, I'm like, this guy, man, it's like, this show sucks. But, yeah, there was no way. We stayed till 4. I think Jimmy stayed. Jimmy was freaking out that night. Remember that? Who was it here? No, it was Marco. Remember with the baseball you were flipping out? When it went 18 innings?
Yeah, man.
So Marco had to stay here. This poor guy had to stay here all night. So this is the guy that was supposed to be on air with us that night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he still decided
As you can see, AJ talks not only on the radio. He never shuts up. All natural.
Did you actually ever have like good
just
Italian
like Uncle Benny's wine? It's all natural.
Bro, did you ever have good Italian food? Not that Toronto food.
There's good Italian restaurants in Toronto.
No, there's not.
Of course there is. Come on, Anthony. There was last time I went to Toronto, I sent you the picture. There was one called the Little Anthony.
I know that guy, by the way.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, look good. This is how it
works. Call me. International agent. Discuss.
If you like what Elias, start the process.
He says you gotta come and train. He says you gotta come and train.
Mark, when you go to the end, just pass it to me because I gotta save that.
Well, how long do you want it to?
Let's go to do a quick scan. No. Take Elias there. One last thing on Elias there.
Don't drop them off
wherever you are.
We go live here.
What's Antoinette saying?
Have a good show, guys.
Ciao, bro. There goes Jimmy. Jimmy's kicked out again.